It's Tuesday, March 13th, 2012, and I'm back at my stone labyrinth that I made last year. It's held up pretty well over our very mild winter we've had. I understand some friends of the this labyrinth have been visiting and placing stones that had been misplaced back into place. So in a few moments I'm going to find my way over this erosion prevention fence and begin the annual labyrinth maintenance, repair. Hopefully get one good hour of maintenance in it and we'll see how it looks.